dense regular connective tissue, we just make an outline just to beautify the diagram. It is surrounded by dense irregular connective tissue, which is the epitendineum, because we show the slide of tendon, so we are drawing tendon here. So this is the epitendineum, which is dense irregular connective tissue. Now again we will draw bundles of densely placed bundles of collagenous fibers, and for this you will draw a bundle like this. You will just give little shade to this bundle, and you can, with your sharp pencil, you will draw these fibers. This will give a bundle like appearance. This is a branching bundle, so you will again draw another bundle of collagenous fibers. Again with fibers here with the this, then you will draw another bundle. Give a little wavy pose to these bundles. So that again, just give a little shade in the background, and you can draw bundles of collagenous fibers having the fibers of collagenous fibers. In between these bundles of collagenous fibers, there are fibroblasts, which are in the form of elongated rows. There are oval nuclei here in between these bundles of collagen fibers. Make sure to draw these nuclei in between these bundles. Then this is one fascicle, then you will draw another fascicle here having these bundles of collagen fibers, and you again you can give little shade in the background, and then you can fill it up with the collagen fibers. Then you will draw another bundle here, and again you can give the shade in the background and fill it up with fibers of collagen fibers.